So, you see, Alistair, this glass filled with scotch makes a much different sound than this one half filled with vodka.
What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Val. I was just illustrating to Alistair here that glasses filled at different heights make different notes.
Yes, but, Lance, you could have accomplished that with water.
That's right, Val, but it wouldn't have been as much fun.
Dad's got a point there, Mom.
Don't encourage him.
Here's looking at you.